Over the past 4 months, the world has changed drastically. From the simple things, such as living freely, hanging outdoors and making plans with loved ones, to the more obvious ones, such as having to separate ourselves from the things that we love in order to keep ourselves safe. Life is ever changing, and having to adapt to these changes can be exhausting and confusing. Every year, a new curveball is thrown, and this year, it was coronavirus. This event is similar to the Spanish flu of 1919, but that was 100 years ago. In our lifetime, we have never seen such a world catastrophe, one that brings all of society together to try and find a way to overcome it. Although we are still experiencing it, this time has brought me the opportunity to think about life on a different level and appreciate the smaller things that I took for granted. This time has got me pondering and thinking about how society functions in extreme conditions. In particular, I've been focusing on the world of advertising. You might be wondering, why is she thinking about this? Well, let me pose to you this question. Look at the pictures up on the screen. Notice how the picture on the left consists of a well-known celebrity endorsing this product. Now look at the recent picture on the right and evaluate it. Do you realize any differences? The person in this shot is actually just an ordinary person, someone who we ordinary people can relate to. So why are we seeing more and more ordinary people in advertising? In these uncertain times, life's hard, and imagining a celebrity's life and how they respond to this crisis, well, it's something most of us cannot understand. Personally, when it comes to celebrities in advertising, I feel disconnected. I find it hard to believe their choices are real and not paid endorsements. From the scripted monologues to the sarcastic tone, celebrities are just not that convincing. Companies that are looking for representatives are realizing this disconnection, one that separates the different lifestyles of celebrities and ordinary people. In times like these, when it's a matter of life and death, celebrities are swept under the carpet and instead our true society shines through. The ordinary people are the people that we see every day. The teachers, the farmers, doctors, and firefighters. They're the ones that comfort us with their warm smiles and approachable personalities. They represent the microcosm of humanity within our local communities. They are the ones who keep society functioning and pave the way for younger generations. Ordinary people are doing it tough in this pandemic, just like the rest of us. Take Sir Tom, somebody who has been living normally for the past 99 years of his life. Yet in 2020, on the 6th of April, he consciously decided to begin walking 100 laps of his garden in order to raise money for the healthcare women and men. He set out with a goal of £1,250 to start, and his mission succeeded, with instead the astonishing number of £33 million all donated to healthcare workers, who were brave enough to put their lives at risk for the lives of others. The true heroes in our society are people like Captain Sir Tom Moore, who are aware of the issues that are present and take action to help in the ways they can make a difference. These are the people that we as an audience should be following. Instead of looking for beauty and fame, we are looking for the ones that have passion and true respect towards the things that are important in life, not the things that look nice. And beyond that, advertising companies are also changing their ways they approach their audiences by choosing us to represent their brands. To finish off, I'd like to showcase this art by Banksy. It represents the depth of the connection that ordinary people share, a connection that extends to even the children in our society, a connection that we as a people are beginning to realize when it comes to all aspects of life, including advertising. Thank you.